Open up the mess, drop it in the water, let the daughter find her image with the rest. She'll be learning how to breathe, spinning through identity, reveal another pretty little scheme. Save her mind, hold her hand, and don't believe a lie, you understand me. Walk her down the valley, pack a piece of heaven for the bottoms of her feet, teach her how to jump and how.
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, this is Stacy, and I was just going to give you guys like a rundown on exactly what's going to be going on in this video. So hey girl. So in this video, we've started this thing where we play games, but it usually wouldn't be like a Friday night. So this is what's happening in this video. But before we get into this video, if you are not subscribed, make sure you subscribe and give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoy this type of content. And share this video with a friend to spread news about my channel so I can, you know what I'm saying, keep growing. Oh, just give this video a big thumbs up if you enjoy this type of content. And make sure you are subscribed down below and turn your post notifications on so you never miss an upload from me. So, okay. That's out the way. So tonight is gonna be game night. And so we have a couple games we're gonna play. The boys do not know exactly what the games are. They know of two, but I'm gonna do like a little, what do you call it? I'm gonna show them a game and see if they can, I don't even know what you call it. Like, can you figure it out? Like, how can you, whatever. I don't know how to explain it. So I'll show you guys what it's gonna be. We are definitely the type that do not let anybody win. So yeah, they're gonna have to earn whatever it is they get. They are going to have to earn it. We do not let each other win. We do not, you're not getting none of that off. You're gonna have to play your hardest, even though these games are not hard, but they're gonna be fun. Two of the games they know about, one of them not so much. But I'm gonna throw that one in at the end. Kind of confused him because I know Bentley will be, he'll be okay with it, but they're both kind of stiff. So yeah, let's get right into this video.
Okay, so this is the game. We have these forks and spoons lined up and we need it to go. Right now it's 1, 2, 3, 4. But I want it to go 1, 2, 3, 4. Moving only one. Can you figure it out?
How can we do that? I know the answer, but we're gonna see if the guys can figure it out.
Okay, so Tim's trying to figure it out over there. Bentley, Tim, I have something that y'all knew nothing about over here at the table. So come over here. Come over.
Okay.
Now, okay. Now the way this is sitting, you have 1, 2, 3, 4. But I wanted to say 1, 2, 3, 4, moving only one.
You said
one of the utensils. How do I do that? Right now it says 1, 2, 3, 4. I wanted to say 1, 2, 3, 4, but only moving one item.
Oh,
dang, Bentley got it immediately. Wait. Yeah, you moved. Yeah, you had that. You got it immediately. I did too. Oh, man. Good job. Oh my, you saw it before. Oh, I was about to say. You see, I didn't, like the person that I saw that did it on the reel, they only asked how to do it, but they never solved it. And then I solved it. Okay, that was the first little test. Now it's time to go. Bring these cups. Yeah, bring those cups.
Okay.
In the family room.
Got you.
Tim trying to practice. You can't use that cup. So Tim's trying to cheat. So right now what we're gonna do is take these cups that Tim has in his hand. We're gonna take these cups that Tim has. Each person is gonna put a cup on our top of our head. The object of the game is to try to knock off one another's cup without knocking yours off. It's gonna be the best out of five. So somebody has to, somebody gonna lose, somebody gonna win. We're gonna figure it out.
In my head.
No, you gotta dip in your cup. You got two cups. You gotta take one of your cups off. You can't get up on each other. Don't get up on each other right now.
Hold up. So, I got an idea.
By the way,
no, you cannot do that. Is mine up here?
Yeah, it's up there.
Stop! I barely got one.
I barely got one.
You got a point. He's not mine up. You didn't know. You gotta try to knock it off of somebody's head. No, Billy. No.
Hold on,
then you gotta move your hand. Yours is going off. Going off.
Don't try to look at me.
You gotta let it go, man.
You gotta
let
it out before I get it up here. Back and forth. Mine ain't on. Y'all look at each other.
It's called disqualification.
No, let's everybody get in a different space in the room.
Yeah, then we walk.
And then try to walk too.
You know.
Yeah. Why you gonna try to think of an easy turn?
Get on my head.
Now, Tim need to be one to sit.
Why not sit?
Because it's on his arm. It ain't even fair. Whoa, I see. Man, if both of us go after him,
oh yeah.
He don't know who to go after. It ain't fair. We just gonna have to do it to three, and I already got two. In this game right here, you be on y'all cups. Let's see them. These are little candies. These candies. And you have to take your hands, put your cups on your hands.
You put them in something or you just lay them?
You just lay them on the thing. And you have to try to see in 10 seconds who can pick up. And it's going to be hard because you can't leave it out. Huh?
You got time?
We're going to count. And you can't, you can only get one at a time. One at a time.
I'm telling one person do it at a time.
One person at a time and one of those at a time.
Okay.
And the best out of whoever wins, whoever gets the most in, three games?
Three games. Okay, who wants to go first?
Then we can go first and see if you get So try to get one at a time.
Ready?
Yep.
10, 9, 8.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
and
I said about 12.
Now Tim.
Oh, you look nice to the youngest.
I know.
So it don't matter how I get them up. You don't want to get the cups.
No, you got the cups one at a time. All right,
ready?
Go. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4.
Lay them on this right here and put them in the coat.
Oh, okay.
They're doing like that.
That's gonna be worse because if you get to doing it too fast, they're gonna fly off the table.
So you don't count. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Tim and Bentley go get a pair of socks and a pair of tie-up tennis shoes.
Yeah. I can't even reach that time my shoes.
So I saw this on the reel. So we have, let me take my socks off.
Yep, take them off.
Gotta take your socks off and shoes. You gotta put your socks in your shoes. You gotta put your socks like this. Fold your socks up. And the first person that you, the way you have to do it is once I say go, you have to pick your foot up, bend down, get one shoe, untie the shoe, put it on your foot, tie it, put that foot down. Once you lift this one, if you get your sock on and your foot tap the floor or anything, you're out.
I don't have that type of balance.
You getting ready to have something up.
We know who's finna win this one.
Come on. No, I'm not. That's really true though. Y'all gotta back up to where you can see your feet.
Mom's gonna win this one.
Yeah, she had a
great. That's not true though.
You have great balance.
That, yeah. How do you know? You
gotta
put your socks down.
I can't put my socks on. Sitting down.
On your mark, get set, go.
Oh, I'm done.
Once you get your sock, you gotta put your foot, pick your foot up.
I'm good.
You missed it too?
Yes, I missed.
My foot is still up. Partially.
I don't know, Mom's still going.
Yeah.
I'm like, your mind is like this.
It's gonna go down. Woo! I got reached for the couch.
You want to be out?
No, I didn't do it. I didn't start yet. I just got this one on. What's your foot? Put it back.
I'm done.
We're gonna try again.
We gotta try it again.
Go. Woo. You can start with whichever foot you want.
Do it.
No, I'm not ready. Hey, Tim, got it. Don't count him. Hey, you still up though?
It's just got up.
Get it, Tim. That's further than you were the last time.
I never thought I could
do that. Come on, count up. Oh!
I'm forget which short note. Oh yeah, wait. This
one. Woo! I don't know. Back up, don't bump into me.
Y'all.
I'm not finished
with it. Oh, that hurt me. That's the end of our game night.
Consume and eat the most.
Yeah, hurt you. For the other game. Tim's not a poor sport. Billy is.
I don't care.
Billy won't give me a high five because it was hard. Oh, God. All right, guys.
That's exercise.
Stop. Goodbye, guys.